try the back door. Wait here a second. Side window's been jimmied. Looks like somebody's creeped the joint.
Said I had to go back, Doctor.
The fires are cathartic. They allow you to confront your past.
You said the house would be empty.
Are you taking the medication I have prescribed?
You said the house would be empty. I heard them screaming.
The circumstances were unfortunate. My colleagues had made all the necessary arrangements.
You said the house would be empty. You're killing me!
The deaths were unfortunate, but you have dealt with death before.
I want you to come to the clinic and we can deal with it.
You said the house would be empty! How can I find peace?
Doesn't give me anything to go on.
Tiffany, the rest of the stuff is junk. Might explain the missing ring. A regular Amelia Earhart in her day. The ring looks distinctive.
Size nines, above average for a lady.
Burglar used a pry bar. Why did you kick the door in?
You think I'm gonna climb through a broken window in a $30 suit? You got another thing coming, Buster.
Selene and Jacob are obviously having problems. It speaks to motive.
Crime scene evidence still weighs against it being the husband. Jacob could give us something to go on. One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
Call in burglary and get technical services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
Don't take all day about it, Phelps. I'll get nasty when I'm thirsty. Galloway, homicide, badge number 564. Requesting technical services for a suspect.
I knew it wasn't.
LAPD, Are you acquainted with Celine Henry, Miss...
Horgan. Jennifer Horgan. I've known Celine for more than 10 years. Our children grew up together. What's going on, officer?
Did you see Mrs. Henry go out last night?
Well, I'm no busybody, you understand, but... Celine had been drinking. And she and poor, long-suffering Jacob had a terrible row. I think Jacob may have given her a black eye. He stormed out and she went back inside.
Did he come back?
No. Celine was listening to music and shouting until she left around 10 p.m. She was very drunk to have been driving. But she is not the sort of person you can stop from doing something when her dander is up. What is this about, officer? Is Celine all right?
I'm afraid Mrs. Henry has been murdered, ma'am.
Murdered? Oh, my God. I'm afraid I need to go and then sit down.
Let's see what Jacob has to say for himself.
I don't think Jacob is our man, but we should see what he has to say.
Jacob Henry had a violent argument with his wife last night. It's looking more and more likely.
For my money, the broad keeps the house looking like that, so you probably deserved it. Skipper says bring him in. You keep the hacks off our backs for a while.
Fine by me.
So it ain't the werewolf killer after all. Good to see you've come to your senses, Cole.
I always said work the evidence. I only stipulated a connection to the BD killer as an avenue of investigation we should leave open. And as far as I'm concerned, it still is.
Okay, Phelps, we go in hard. You follow my lead. You Jacob Henry?
Yeah. Who's asking?
LAPD. You're under arrest for the murder of your wife, Celine Henry.
Murder? Celine?
Save the dramatics RKO, pal. You got bigger problems.
What the hell are you talking about? You come in here, you tell me that Celine is...
Take a seat, Mr. Henry.
That she's...
We're gonna have a look around, then we'll talk.
Jesus, I'm sorry.
I get even the slightest hint that you're a flight risk, pal.
Size 11s.
You think the atmosphere's thick in here? Wait till you try the gas chamber. He'll be back in. Sit tight.
The oldest problem there is, what to do about the old lady.